Hi guys, I'm Yulim. 안녕하세요, 여러분. 유리입니다. 가끔 룸메이트랑 같이 식당에 나가서 밥 먹는데, 미국에서 먹는 음식들이 주로 짜더라고요, 제 입맛에. 그래서 식당 가면은 자주 하는 말이, please make it less salty. And yeah, I usually use that expression. So today, I want to let you guys one expression that you can use when you go to someday when you go to Korean restaurant. You know, in Korea, usually we have kind of spicy foods. So, yeah, this is the expression, and this means, could you please make it less spicy? Yeah. So, 덜 맵게 해주세요. 덜 맵게 해주세요. 덜 맵게 해 주세요. 덜 맵게 해주세요. 덜 맵게 해주세요. 덜 맵게 해주세요. 덜 맵게 해주세요. 덜 is less, it means less, and 맵다, 맵다. It's spicy. And look at here. 주세요. When you put 주세요 at the end of the sentence, it makes it more. Could you please? Yeah, it means could you please. And 해 is a conjugated form of 하다. It means, literally, it means do. But here in this sentence, 해 하다 means make. So 덜 맵게 해주세요. It means, could you please make it less spicy? Okay, could you please make it less spicy? So just repeat after me. 덜 맵게 해주세요. 덜 맵게 해주세요. 덜 맵게 해주세요. 덜 맵게 해주세요. Okay, so 방금 여기에 있던 친구는 사실 제 룸메예요. Anyway, this is all for our today's lesson. And yeah, keep practicing and please keep watching me. Bye bye.